everybody. Good evening. Today is Saturday, the 28th of August, 2021, and I am leaving a rest area on the I-44 toll road, and I'm going to be continuing my journey towards home. This morning, I started my day in Texas, at a rest area in Texas, and so I finished driving through Texas, and then most of the way through Oklahoma. I got maybe, I'm already past Dublin. No, Dublin's in Missouri. My bad. I'm past, special prayer request for the people that are living in the hurricane-prone area that will be affected by this. But I ask that you would be able to get those out, enough people out, as many people as possible, and protect those who cannot make it out of the city and out of the path of this hurricane. But I ask that you protect the lives of people there. Once the storm has receded and is finished and waters have receded, I ask that you would bring people together in a community to help rebuild. I pray that in Jesus' name. Amen. So, yeah, it's gonna be devastating. Especially to the properties. I wouldn't be surprised if this reaches a Category 5 hurricane because of the really warm Gulf of Mexico surface temperatures. The surface temperatures are around 30, 31, 32 degrees Celsius, and without the wind shear to kind of stall this storm from happening, the storm will really, really pick up a lot of speed really fast. That's like jet fuel. So that's what's happening in the Gulf of Mexico at this very moment. So I don't have any more details other than it's going to be quite devastating. driving video for you, okay? So I'll be back to finish my video in a little while. Talk to you in a bit. Behind it for direct traffic around it. from the air horn, and he was just smiling. It made his day, made my day. So, adults, that goes. So this goes for you. You can give us the arm pump as well. It doesn't have to be just the children. And I feel like stopping and saying thank you to that. Officer, obviously I couldn't because where I was, but. Sir, if you are watching this at some point, I do really appreciate it. I keep it up. Comment and share. I would really appreciate it.